କଳାଭୂମିରେ କବି, ଅର୍କକ୍ଷେତ୍ର କୋଣାର୍କରେ କବିତା ଆବୃତ୍ତି ଏବଂ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟଟନର ମଜା ନେବା ପରେ ଦେଶ ବିଦେଶର କବିମାନେ ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱର ଆସିଥିଲେ। ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱରସ୍ଥିତ ହସ୍ତତନ୍ତ ମ୍ୟୁଜିୟମ କଳାଭୂମି ପରିଦର୍ଶନ କରିଥିଲେ। ଏହାର ସବୁ ଗ୍ୟାଲେରୀ ବୁଲି ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ହସ୍ତକଳା ଏବଂ ହସ୍ତତନ୍ତ ଦେଖିଥିଲେ। ଗ୍ୟାଲେରୀରେ ସ୍ଥାନ ପାଇଥିବା ଟେରାକୋଟା ପାରମ୍ପରିକ ଚିତ୍ରକଳା, ପଥର ଏବଂ କାଠ ଖୋଦେଇ କାରୁକାର୍ଯ୍ୟ, ଆଦିବାସୀ ହସ୍ତକଳା ଏବଂ ହସ୍ତତନ୍ତ ଆଦି ଦେଖି ବେଶ୍ ଅଭିଭୂତ ହୋଇଥିଲେ। ଗ୍ୟାଲେରୀ ପରିଦର୍ଶନ ବେଳେ କବିମାନେ ଫଟୋ ଉଠାଇଥିଲେ।
I think this was an amazing experience for all of us. We haven't seen anything like this in Bhubaneswar before, and I really like the sari part. They are done in such a detailed way, and they are actually highlighting the tribal work, which I found very important, and that was wonderful. I think something like this will attract tourists a lot. I personally am going to come back for this museum again. This was so beautiful.
So how you are, this WCP has brought all of us together, what's your experience?
Oh, this is a wonderful experience. When I got the invitation from this Congress, I knew that I had to come here, but I truly didn't expect something as beautiful as this. This was beyond expectation. The arrangements were superb. And we are
how do you see Dr. Samantha's efforts?
Yes, of Dr. Samantha for his kind hospitality. This he is very generous, as we can see, and we are also happy.
Specifically the handicrafts and handlooms, here we find that really now is a beautiful way from tradition to the modern way, how it is now transforming. And this way there is also, we find that the hope that for this industry may grow in near future.
দাদা বলেন তো রবীন্দ্রনাথ ঠাকুরের একটা পংক্তি বলেন।
হ্যাঁ, এই যে রবীন্দ্রনাথ ঠাকুরের যদি আমি বলি, শোনার তৈরি, গগনে গরজে মেঘ ঘন বরষা, কোলে একা বসে আছি নাহি বরষা, রাশি রাশি ভাড়া ভাড়া ধান কাটা হলো সারা, ভরা নদী খড়ো দ্বারা খড়ো পড়োসা।
The World Congress of Poet has brought all of you together.
Yeah.
So what is the message you want to give?
Message is that, you see, first message is that we are in a platform. Here you know throughout the world there's so many violence and so many things. We get one platform for the poets only, and with this type of environment, so that we can see about the future generation. We can again now deconstruct our poem, so that we can reach to that for peace. This time the theme is also compassion. For that way we have to expand our love for the total whole world, peace and love, so that we can avoid the violence throughout the world.